Well, you're probably familiar with the green box or full auto mode of your camera, but there are all of these other different modes as well. It'd be really great to know how to use them, wouldn't it? When you're on the green box mode, sometimes maybe you're trying to take a picture and the flash keeps coming up. Well, this is because the camera thinks that you don't have enough light to be able to successfully handhold a picture. Well, to overcome this simple problem, move one notch over to the P mode. The P stands for program. It works pretty much like the full auto mode, except it allows you to be able to make some overrides. Common overrides include exposure compensation and whether or not you want to use the flash. The TV mode stands for time value, and if you have a Nikon, it's the S mode for shutter priority. It allows you to be able to pick the shutter speed, and the camera picks the corresponding aperture. But beware, if there's not enough light, you'll always wind up with an underexposed picture. The AV mode stands for aperture priority. It allows you to pick the aperture, and it picks the corresponding shutter speed. This allows you to easily control your depth of field or get the fastest shutter speed by using a wide open aperture. The M mode stands for manual. Do not fear the manual. Embrace the manual. It allows you to control both the aperture and the shutter speed. However, if you look inside your camera, the meter will tell you if your exposure is correct. There's also these scene modes. There's a bunch of little icons on the dial here, which allow you to match your camera to your shooting situation. These scene modes manipulate the same three factors that control your exposure. So in the case of the portrait setting, it's giving you an optimal depth of field to have your subject in focus and your background slightly out of focus. In the landscape mode, it allows you to be able to have everything in focus, trying to give you an infinite depth of field, usually desirable for landscape photographs. The running man allows you to get the fastest possible shutter speed so you can freeze action. The night portrait mode keeps the shutter open long enough to get all of the available light in a night scene and adds flash to illuminate your subject. So try experimenting with all these different scene modes, because the more you use them, the better results you're likely to get from your camera.